Hospitality providers who will be the first line of contact for participants in this year's Atlantic Rally for Cruisers ARC, who were taking part in a training exercise organized by Event St. Lucia, were instructed on the importance of good customer relations, which can make a lasting impression on the minds of visitors. In effect, the trainees are acting as ambassadors for St. Lucia.
The first vessel arrives at approximately 4 a.m. on Friday morning, and what we're doing here is working with our dock hands, our team on the ground, are the first faces that the adventurers will see when they come into St. Lucia. So we're trying to develop them into ambassadors of St. Lucia by stressing or impressing upon them the importance of bringing the right attitude to customer service and how that can impact and bring value to the experience and the welcoming environment that we are trying to create for our visitors on the island.
Participants say the material covered in the training exercise has been inspiring. This would include a good knowledge of the local activities so as to give proper direction to the guests.
Well, we are asked to be ambassadors for our country, welcome the people from the yachts to the country, be hospitable as possible, and answer any questions pertaining to the country, partying, you know, any landmark events, whatever they want to do that put into St. Lucia as well, we tend to be ambassadors to execute those duties.
The St. Lucia Tourism Authority deems the training critical since tourism is the island's largest foreign exchange earner.
This training exercise was very informative. It was just to give us a rundown of what's going to be happening. The boats are coming in already. They're actually in the Caribbean already. And we're looking forward to them coming in. And we will use this customer service experience, knowing what they want because they're adventurous travelers, and use it to our benefit to guide them as to different locations that they could go to enjoy themselves. I know they're going to come looking for some lovely St. Lucian rum. So I look forward to that too. Just awesome. Guiding them a bit.
Awesome. How important do you think that it is to be equipped with this sort of information or this sort of knowledge on St. Lucia to be able to execute your duties?
It's very important because St. Lucia relies on tourism. That is our mainstay in terms of our economy, and this is something critical. So the information is definitely going to be our armor to take care of our lovely guests coming in on the yachts.
Organizers say the training is very important as many of the participants are coming to the island for the first time. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.